You can exhale now. What a couple of games we were treated to on Saturday, as the Cleveland Cavaliers and Boston Celtics both took 3-0 leads in incredibly dramatic ways. First, the Celtics needed overtime and a few key Sixers turnovers to come away with the victory. Then the Cavs won on a ridiculous LeBron James game winner as the final buzzer sounded. Here's a recap of the scores, news and highlights from the games. NBA playoff scores for Saturday, May 5th, Game 3, Boston Celtics 101, Philadelphia 76ers 98, OT, Box Score, Game 3, Cleveland Cavaliers 105, Toronto Raptors 103, Box Score, Game 3, Celtics 101, 76ers 98, OT. The unquestioned highlight of the first half, and maybe the entire playoffs, was Joel Embiid's huge dunk all over Aaron Baines off of a sweet dish from Ben Simmons. It was a hard-fought back-and-forth game, but the end of regulation provided some major drama. It looked like the Sixers would get the last shot of regulation, but a disastrous J.J. Redick turnover resulted in a Jaylen Brown layup with 1.7 seconds left to play. Just when we thought the Celtics were going to take a 3-0 lead, Marco Bellinelli came to the rescue, tying the game with a fadeaway long two-pointer at the buzzer. And if you thought the end of the fourth quarter was thrilling, the end of overtime was just as heart-stopping. It wound up with Brad Stevens drawing up a phenomenal play to get Al Horford open under the basket. He finished the shot to give the Celtics the lead. As if that weren't enough, Horford came up with a clutch steal on the ensuing possession to seal the game for Boston. What a ball game. Game 3, Cavs 105, Raptors 103. Raptors coach Dwayne Casey mixed things up by changing his starting lineup. Fred VanVleet took the spot of Serge Ibaka, but it was actually Ibaka who ended up having a huge game with 11 points, 8 rebounds and 4 blocks off the bench. Defense led to transition offense late in the game.